And students always want to use the pencil, and I keep saying, well, the pencil is the hardest instrument, and I'll try to show you that as we go through the course today. These are the pencils. These are the methods of sharpening the pencil. One is the electric pencil sharpener. I don't like the crank kind anymore. And then the other kind of pencil sharpener you have is a knife, just any kind of knife. I use a mat knife to sharpen them, You can sharpen them either way. The next instrument that we use is a crayon. Now, the crayons that you buy, you should buy the thickest crayon that you can find on the market.